John Hamilton asked me the question, what is the most important thing that people should know about you? And my answer was, simply, that I have a very happy life. So I'm here today to share with you my philosophy for a happy life. So for me, there are three aspects to this philosophy. The first aspect to my philosophy is that I'm okay with what I ultimately can't do because there's so much that I can do. Next aspect to my philosophy is that I surround myself with people that I want to be with. The third aspect to the philosophy is keep moving forward. Here's a quote by a man you may know named Walt Disney, and it's one of my favorite quotes. I always try to have something to look forward to, something to strive for, to make my life richer.